How's the offseason been this year?
I mean, it's been good, man. Get a lot of work in. Been feeling good, feeling healthy, ready to go.
Awesome. So any priorities or goals for 2018?
I mean, number one goal is win the Grey Cup this year. I mean, we got some coach last year making it. So, I mean, this year, I think we're all ready to go. You know, coach did a good job of, you know, adding a couple of great players. So, I think we're ready to go this year.